each dog in there, and he's gonna make the colors black and pink. Thank you for seeing this, but I'll say some more stuff. If you want to see this again, you can go online and then type in Red Panda. I'll say other stuff too right now. And while Liam's still building the villager houses, they're gonna be really cool, and the dogs will be cute, and the dogs will be Cool Dog 9, and the other, and the pink one will be Cool Girl 7. He's almost done, and then he's on the grass. He's almost done, and he's building it, and then he's building a villager house. He needs the dirt right now. I got dirt already, Liam. And the dirt is really weird. The villagers keep going out of the houses because they don't like their house as the villager. The dirt, because the dirt floor is the worst. And I don't know what else to say, but I'll think of other stuff. He's almost done. And he likes, Liam loves building villager houses all the time. And he loves building houses. And likes to make cats and dogs. It's really fun to get pets too in Minecraft. And you could name the cats, you could name them with a name tag, or you could don't have to name them with a name tag either. It's cause if you do it with a name tag, people can't see what they're doing. So that's why we can do it without a name tag. If you want to do it with a name tag, you could get an anvil and a name tag, and then place the anvil, and then get the, and then go to the name tag, and then and then hit at the anvil, and then you can put the name tag in the first box, and then you can press where it says name tag, and then you press X. What after it goes all the way, and then you can name your dog or cat or anything else. Now he's on the second villager house. Make sure you build it nice and sturdy, but you don't have to make it like the other one, like Fungi Builder. I know you like to build lots of stuff, but this is cool, and you're really good at villager houses to build. And I know you like getting the blue pop cat all the time because I say they're the best cats. And there's a skin pack of that. It's called the
Siamese cat.
And has blue eyes. That's why we always name it blue pop. It's a type of ice cream at Brewster's Ice Cream for Steven's birthday party. You could come online anytime when you want to see a video. If you want to see my video, you can type in Red Panda TV, and then you will see my video online. Thank you for seeing this, but he's almost done. I'll say a couple new words to say before he's almost finished, and then he will be done in a few seconds. I know I want to make this a long video, but it's not going to be that long because mine's a little bit longer than Liam's, and he's almost done. And then we can, Liam, and then place the dogs in very quick, okay, Liam?
Can I just put red color?
Sure. And then make sure you get the black, the squid thing, and the pink one, the dark pink or the light pink one. and then get dog, and then a bone, and then get a lead to, so you can put them in the houses, and then sit them down quickly. I know this is long, but I really like this video. It's my best video ever. This was the worst video I ever had, but I like it. And this is the best video I ever saw. So, and then he's gonna put the black one, the black dog. Now, and he's almost finished, and then I'll say bye, everybody. But I'm not really done with this. I'm just letting you know. Thank you for seeing this video. Bye, everybody. You could go online and type in Red Panda TV just so you know if you want to see this video again. So, and then you'll see Red Panda TV. And you'll see the houses and you'll see me, Neve. If you know me, everybody will be like, wow, these are two great houses. People would be like, I thought Lee didn't know how to build villager houses, but that was actually Liam, because I don't really know how to build villager houses. They're too hard. I know how to build regular houses. Thank you for seeing this video. Bye, everybody. I hope you say my video is the best video and my brother's video. Bye.